Thank you, and welcome to our All the Bells and Whistles, and to this concert, which, as you know by now, is a benefit for our fabulous Christ Church United Methodist Food Bank. We are also dedicating this concert to the memory of two dear friends, Diane and Fred Meyer, strong and loving supporters of all things musical at CCUM, and especially of our handbell program. Our next handbell piece is an arrangement of an Argentine folk song, Canto de Esperanza, or Song of Hope. If you're interested in seeing them for this, it's in the little black hymnal in front of you, The Faith We Sing, at number 2186. The translation of this piece is printed at the end of your program. You'll see that a little later on. Was fun for you. It was work for us. When we started that way back in, I don't know when, I said, this is the hardest piece on the program. And they said, we can't do this. They did it. To give Jan a time to get settled at the organ console for the next piece, let me say that she is involved in every piece on our program except one. She does get one break. Janet has been our organist and accompanist here at CCUM since 2009. Thank you, Janet, for your thank you for your outstanding service to this congregation for these 14 years, for all the saints.
Thank you.
Sina is from the Philippines and has just completed her second year with us as our director of our Chancel Choir. And we're glad to report that she'll be with us again as we begin another season next fall. Just 9 days ago, Sina was granted her doctorate in choral conducting from the University of California.
Thank you.
I have some sad news. We will not hear Gabriel's oboe this afternoon. I know. I was disappointed very much as I learned of this before the concert. Her oboe is out of whack. It has to go to the repair shop. She couldn't get any sounds out of it. So we will not hear that. So we're very sorry about that. As the choir is coming up, come on up, choir. We welcome Paula Jameson, who is going to tell us more about the food bank.
The food bank at Christ Church has been open for over 20 years. We are a partner agency for the Community Food Bank of Southern Arizona. They deliver to us weekly, and together with donations from our congregation and community, we serve about 2,500 families a year with food, hygiene items, and diapers. We receive brown bags from the Community Food Bank that contain 5 to 8 grocery items, things like dried beans and canned tomatoes. We also get bread and bakery from bakery outlets. We supplement these items from the donated foods. We are always looking for peanut butter and jelly to help our families be able to make quick meals. And canned soup and cereal are popular too. People love snacks and fruit for their kids. Canned soup and tuna are favorites from the homeless folks we see that don't have a way to cook. We are proud to also partner with the diaper bank to be able to give out diapers for children and incontinence products for adults. Disposable diapers range from 20 to 50 cents per diaper, and most daycares won't accept cloth diapers. So families that are struggling will sometimes have to keep their children home because they don't have clean diapers to send. Donations from the congregation allow us to give out extra things like baby wipes to go with the diapers, hygiene products like soap, razors, and toilet paper, and extras like dog food and cat food. We hear from people all the time how much they appreciate these extras. It helps them feel loved at a stressful time and helps them feel valued. No one is ever turned away. We are open to anyone who has a need without any proof of income. And privacy is very important. So if you do choose to visit us, please know that it will be confidential. We appreciate financial contributions, food donations, and volunteers. It is support from the congregation that keeps us going. We always need clean plastic grocery bags. You can drop them off anytime we are open or in the office. We take reusable bags as well. And we can take donated canned food for up to a year past its expiration date, and boxed and plastic wrap food for up to 6 months past the expiration date, as long as the package isn't opened.
So clean out your cupboards.
Thank you for all of your support. If you would like to make a contribution today, you may leave it in the plate as you leave or with an usher. If you write a check, please make it out to CCUM with Food Bank in the memo line.
Thank you, Paula. I'm going to take this opportunity. We have a great pastor here at our church. Her name is Pastor Beth. And she is a super supporter of the music program, let me tell you. Thank you, Beth. You're going to hear from her a little bit later. Our instrument on the anthem for the choir, that was supposed to be by the oboe, will be played by Stephanie Harton on the violin.
Oh, my shepherd is.
more like Easter. Our pianist on that piece was Susan Schild. Before we hear a wonderful arrangement of America the Beautiful, let's stand as you are comfortable and sing this hymn of praise for our country. And as we look forward to commemorating Memorial Day next week, let's sing America the Beautiful. Thank you. This is a special arrangement of the song we just sang, America the Beautiful. I hope you'll enjoy it as much as we enjoy playing it for you. Thank you. Christ Church musicians want to thank you for coming today and helping us celebrate this great gift of music. Our final handbell piece is a marvelous arrangement of the church's one foundation and is given to us as a gift in memory of Larry Tilton. Enjoy.
Thank you. Can all the people in the house say amen?
Amen.
Amen indeed. My friends, we are going to close with a prayer that is printed in your handout. If you would join me in saying this prayer with each other. May the God of hope go with us every day, filling all our lives with love and joy and peace. May the God of justice speed us on our way, bringing light and hope to every land and race. Praying, let us work for peace. Singing, share our joy with all. Working for a world that's new. Faithfulness when we hear Christ's call. My friends, this afternoon is a demonstration that we all have gifts to give. And so as you leave this place, let your gifts sing out, ring out, speak out, be out in all the ways they can. And all the people in the house said,
Amen. Amen.